see here, we've got a good amount of hard water, similar to what you'd see on a shower door. So let's go ahead and take a look and see how quickly it comes off. Using one hand, just keeping it flat, one solid application, you can see 90% of it is out. Now we're gonna go ahead and do one more. The final step with the polish. All right, so clearly we can see before and after. Two-step process, cutting compound, polishing compound on a random orbit palm sander.